The Dirt. Today on The Dirt, Gaga gets Googled and Paris turns the other cheek. But first, Lara Bingle dropped by the Carl and Jackie O Show and dispelled some rumours in this Dirt exclusive. She's starting a line of sunnies and won't be releasing an album, but is she making music with Jason Derulo?
Yeah. But you're having sex with Jason Derulo and flying all around the world to have it.
Oh,
is that
of course.
True?
Come on. No.
But you're friends with Jason, right?
Yeah, he's a nice guy. I recently spent time with him in London.
But you guys hooked up or not? You have a little kissy? You little kissy thing? Like a little.
Men around the world think the sun shines from her behind, so it's lucky she's making shades. Next, she's the most downloaded artist in history, and now Lady Gaga gives Google the lowdown.
When I was in high school, all my girlfriends wanted to get jobs here. I wanted to be what they were searching for.
Gaga spoke about another massive internet sensation, Rebecca Black.
Rebecca Black is a genius, and anyone that's telling her she's cheesy is full of
She was wearing another classic Gaga get-up, but we wouldn't have her any other way.
Born This Way is about saying, this is who I am. This is who I am.
And finally, we haven't seen much of Paris Hilton lately, but she's making sure all that changes. It looked like a casual game of tennis for Paris and her boyfriend Cy Waits, but it didn't take long for things to get cheeky. It was a bit of a flashback for tennis fans, but Paris is moving forward by wedging her way back into the limelight. And that's it for now, but we'll be back soon with heaps more right here on The Dirt.